You may recognize this scene from the 2011 Woody Allen film, Midnight in Paris. Si tu vois ma mère, which translates from French to mean, if you see my mother, is the name of the song which accompanies the uniquely Parisian landscapes, architecture, and busy crowds that you bear witness to. This song is played by New Orleans French jazz musician, Sidney Bechet, and a local Parisian, Claude Luther. Luther was born in Paris as the son of a professional pianist in 1923. As a boy, Claude studied the piano and trumpet under his father's guidance. While also under naval architecture training in his teens, he began taking clarinet lessons from an orchestra pit musician, which only further catalyzed the fate of Luther to be a life of jazz. Young Claude literally followed his passion in the 1930s, serving as somewhat of a roadie for the Claude Abadie band, touring through the Latin Quarter clubs of Paris. With the trumpeter of the Abadie band, Luther made his record debut in 1944, at the age of 21. Luther concentrated his abilities in French swing jazz until the late 1940s. In 1948, he performed in the very first Nice Jazz Festival, which is still alive today. There he was introduced to the full-blown New Orleans jazz of Louis Armstrong. The tempo and collective improvisation of the Dixieland genre would inspire Luther and infiltrate his playing for the rest of his life. Luther became one of the most well-known clarinetists in Paris very early in his career. His music was relished among the intellectual elites, and he played to the likes of philosophers and writers such as Albert Camus and Jean-Paul Sartre. Claude described working with Bechet as absolutely intoxicating and gave credit to Sidney for turning him into a professional. The two played together for the soundtrack of one movie, had acting roles in another, and even toured together in North Africa. The Friends version of the French classic Les Oignons was a pop hit in France and served as a vital jazz revitalization piece, converting countless into traditional jazz fans. Luther and Bechet stamped away at jazz history until Bechet sadly passed away in 1959. Claude Luther played the remainder of his life as Claude Luther at Sun Orchestra. He last recorded in 2003 and passed away in 2006 at age 83. Luther committed over 80% of his life to professional jazz music. And in post-World War II and liberated France, he played a vital role in bridging cultures across the globe with his love and talent for music.